over to my right. No, keep going. Yes, we go straight up. Go up.
Yeah.
There. That's it. Further
slow,
up.
Slow.
There.
Go slowly.
Yeah.
Everything is slow. Good. Second window, this is killing of Molly Brown. This second window.
Window?
Yeah, second window.
Yeah. There.
Come down a little bit.
Okay. Over there.
Now, big piece of air. We're coming to this broken mud.
Visibility is not that great today, eh? It is.
It's good?
That's what I was trying to see. Can we get closer to the Tomo?
Yeah. I don't do it now.
Which way is it
leaning?
Can you
tell? It's okay now? This is very close. You see?
It is very close. Yeah, it is. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Make a picture up here. Is it good?
Yes. Can we go to the top of the mast and then down the mast?
Better to go to down to the mast.
Down and then
and
up?
And after that to the top of the mast.
Okay.
Because people can come down like this.
Uh-huh.
Can come up. But to go back, you can touch something.
Difficult.
By the tail.
Okay.
I told her if you would like to go to the mast. You say no on the bridge. Okay, maybe what I'm proposing, maybe we are going along the starboard side,
okay?
And go to the port side? Or
yeah, that sounds good. We'll go to the port side, and then, oh, can I see these?
Yep.
We'll come down.
No problem.
And then,
on the port side?
Yeah. On the starboard, because we're going to go starboard side down, right?
Yeah, we're going to go the starboard side.
Yep.
Go look at Captain Smith's cabin now.
Okay.
Yep. Yep.
And after that, what do you would like to see more in starboard side?
There's some cracks down here.
In starboard side?
Yes. Starboard side.
You passed it already, I think. We are very close. Okay, what I can do? Maybe come back if you want. You can come back and see the cracks, I don't know.
Okay.
Or see Captain Smith's cabin is very close to you.
That would be very good, because we need to see Captain Smith's tub.
We'll make a picture of this. Very good. Will you make a picture on the video and on the still?
Not still yet.
You have a lot of still pictures.
Yeah.
Telemoto, but this is contemporary, maybe it's important. You have already one. You see many plaques there.
Yeah.
One plaque and the second from the right. This is we made with IMAX. We put it with IMAX.
IMAX here?
National Geographic in 1991 during IMAX film.
Okay.
And on the right, this is a plaque in memory of Frank Busby. Do you know who Frank Busby was?
No.
He's a survivor.
No, he was just underwater man in the United States,
submersible
man. He passed away very early 1990. He was only 59 years old.
Holy cow, that's
very
young.
Very good friend of mine. Very good man. Also.
Yeah.
We got a lot of fun together. Nice.
Beautiful.
Thank you.
like a tourist, you know. I'll show you what I can. A lot of mess here.
It is.
Yes, a lot of mess. You need to look.
There's a mirror.
Hmm?
There's a mirror down there.
No, it's not mirror. This is
a window?
Window. There's a bar. I think it's crushed more.
It looks crushed more. I don't ever remember seeing that window. It looks like that whole side fell in.
Yes.
Wow.
I think that's a roof.
Collapsed.
I don't know what did you see last.
Because there's no...
We did not come here the other day.
Hmm?
We did not come to Captain Smith's cabin.
No? Rich did.
No,
he's got video.
But we came, but we saw the...
The bathtub.
Bathtub, but I don't see it now. This is, I think, over...
Further
this.
Over that way?
No, it was... No, it was...
No, it's because...
It was on the front. I
yeah.
think that this is under this roof now. This roof, I think, is coming down.
Are you getting this?
No, no.
It's videoing, though, right? There's the wall,
yeah.
Right here. And it came out.
Yeah. It is completely full down, you know.
Yeah.
This is, the boat should be here.
That's up right there?
Yeah. I don't know. In the first dive, we made a picture of here it was and it stops. But now, I don't see anything. I think it's crashed. It's too old, you know. Too old. It's nothing.
Nothing.
In the very first dive, you saw it. We are very close, but we see nothing. I don't know. straight. Maybe they look it, but now, nothing. You don't see the boat here?
No, here I don't see it.
Yeah, this is under this fallen roof, I think. So, this is in our eyes. In our eyes. It's very interesting.
Yeah.
Quite interesting. Okay. Jeremy, what we will do now?
We go down and we follow the starboard side towards the back.
Back?
Yep, towards starboard, towards aft. Mm-hmm. Down on the side, and we look for the cracks.
There it is. There's a bathtub. There?
Yeah.
Is it?
Yes, I think so. Yeah. We came to early. No, it's here, yeah. I'm sorry.
Well, at least it's.
But anyhow, there is lot of mess.
Much more.
Yeah. Tell me from that you are able to make a picture here. Yeah. No. Still here. I came to early. This moment. I turned the vehicle.
Okay.
So that you are able to make a picture. Put the camera on the on the right side. Is it? Is it okay?
It's maybe a little bit higher.
You see it now?
Yeah.
Jim.
A little bit higher.
Yes, sir. I should come a little bit higher. Okay. Like this? Is it okay?
It's
keep
coming
going.
In.
Yeah, keep going up a little bit.
It's okay?
A little bit higher. I'm getting a different view than what you are.
I don't think we should. Yeah.
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 That's good.
Is that gonna be alright for your
sedimentation?
Yeah.
It's not sedimentation. This is rusticles.
Yeah.
From the roof. Beautiful picture, but not beautiful cabin. Yes.
Yeah. Lots and lots of rusticles.
Yeah.
It's becoming very fragile.
Yeah, this mat is a little bit from us also. Now. So yeah, we just very gently, but anyhow, when you work by the thrusters, you make a little dust. No question it quite close now. Jeremy?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
All taps and everything. You can come closer because here's a wall.
Okay.
The right side. But it's quite good picture, I think, yeah?
Oh yeah, no, it's beautiful.
Yep.
You can make from your window as well.
Yeah.
I turn vehicle and you see it very clearly. But all construction is just in very bad conditions, you know. Very soon I think that it will be crushed.
Crushed in.
All this construction. Not only Captain Smith's cabin, but everything.
Okay, now we go to the well deck.
Where?
Starboard side well deck.
This is for you touch something. A lot of rust and dust. You just touch a little bit by the skid,
mm-hmm.
and there's a lot of dust coming. I try not to do it, but okay. Where are we going?
Starboard side, well deck.
This is down, right?
Yep. Yes, we are up in this area, correct?
Yes.
Okay. We can head down. Head down to.
Yeah, on the level of extension joint.
We're done. Along the side of it.
Side of the hull.
So we want this area here.
Okay. Well, deck, this is this deck, yeah?
Yep.
Yep. And what we're looking for in it's really cracks. Big gaps.
Yes, I understand.
Okay.
Give me a look. It's coming here.
Strong. That looks like a piece of stone. Is it dark?
That.
Yeah. Right here. Yeah.
Africa, to the beginning. Okay. Yeah, in the beginning.
Yeah.
Okay. Of this logo.
There we go.
Coming a little bit back.
One.
A little bit higher. Is it okay?
Yeah.
I'm
you okay?
Good images.
Yeah. Keep going.
There's a current on this side. It's a little bit lost down there, Lauren.
Yeah. Oh, I know.
Is it a good image?
Yes, very good image.
We're getting close.
I should go like this, and you put the camera
yeah.
like this.
Okay.
Not any other choice.
There's still good images. Tilt the camera up a bit. There.
Is it okay like this?
Yeah. Yeah, looks good.
Again.
Current?
Too close, yeah. I'm coming too close. Maybe we should go a little bit more. Dangerous to the right, you know.
Yeah.
It's very dangerous. A little bit apart because we are too close.